How to delete a MySQL database user in cPanel. This demo assumes you've already logged into cPanel and are starting on the home screen. Now let's learn how to delete a database user. Click the MySQL databases icon. Locate the Current Users section at the bottom of the page and click the Delete icon next to the user you want to delete. Then click Delete User to confirm. That's it! The database user has been deleted. This is the end of the tutorial. You now know how to delete a database user in cPanel.